Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be trying on and do some swatches of the Rouge Coco Flush from Chanel. On my first video I show you these beautiful lipsticks from Chanel, which they look like this. So I've only done swatches but I have not tried on my lips, so today I decided to do you some swatches of these beautiful lipsticks and also try them on to see what they look like on. So the first shade we've got is number 54 Boy, which I'm going to pop it on and give you a swatch as well. So I'm gonna do a swatch first. Oops, hold on. Let me clean my hand. I think I've got some swatches from a previous video. Sorry guys, let me clean that. Okay. So let's give you a swatch of number 54 Boy, which looks like this. And let's try it on the lip. Gonna use the lip brush it comes up with. It's a beautiful lip brush. Oops. It's a neutral nude color, as you can see. So this is Boy with a brown undertone. It's beautiful. The formula is very lightweight. It's shiny, as you can see. It gives you a nice shiny finish, like a gloss, but beautiful. It's so comfortable on the lips, those lipsticks. I love them. So this is the first shade, number 54 Boy, which is a natural shade, nude color, brown, with a brown undertone. It's beautiful. So let's take that one off and use a wipe, and then I'm gonna try the next shade. Right, the next shade we've got is number 60, which is this one called Beat. So let's give you a swatch first. Okay, so this is Beat over here, this is Boy, and this is Beat. And let's pop it on my lips. It's a lovely orangey shade. So let's have a look what it looks on the lips. Mmm, it's nice. I think during spring and summer, I think this is a lovely shade. So this is what it looks like on. It's a beautiful orange shade. So that's number 60, Beat. It's a beautiful shade for, I think, for later on in the summertime, springtime, it will be a lovely color to wear. So let's go to the next one, guys. Right, the next color we've got is this one, which is number 91, Boheme. It's a more pinky, we're going to pinkier sides now, shades now. So let's have a look what it looks like. Let's give you a swatch first. Right. So this is the beautiful swatch. And let's pop it on my lip and have a look at it. So this is number 91 Boheme. It's more pinky. I love it. Beautiful shade. I think I prefer this shade out of the three I've tried. I love pinks, so I think that's a beautiful one. And next we go to reds. We've got two reds to try. The first one is number 92 Amour. So let's go and try that one on. Let's give you a swatch first. So this is Amour over here. And let's try it on the lips, see what it looks like. It's a more a a red toned. Let's pop it on. Beautiful. It's great for the holiday collection, for holidays now, for holiday season. I love a red one for holiday. So this is number 92, Amor. Beautiful shade, I think. They're also lovely, actually. And the last shade we're gonna try today it is this last one, this last red one, which is number 68, Ultim. Let's give you a swatch first. A deeper, a lovely red toned as well. So let's try it on the lips. See what it looks like on. I love the formula, they're so comfortable. This lipstick's beautiful. Put a bit more on top lip. So this is the final one, number 68, Ultim. They're all so pretty, I love all of them. They're so beautiful. I hope you enjoy this video. So this is all the swatches of them. So you hear all of them, and then I dry them on. They're so, so beautiful on the lips. They feel so comfortable. I love the formula of the lipsticks. I love the shades. I have all different shades. Anything you like, from nudes to pinks to reds. And it's anything for everybody. So I really enjoy these beautiful samples, and that's what the lipstick actually looks like. The actual bullet of the lipstick, the beautiful, is the Rouge Coco Flush. Very beautiful shades, I love them, all of them. So let me know down on the comment section, which one is your favorite? Which one do you like? Do you have any of these lipsticks? What do you think of them? And that's it for today, guys. I hope you enjoy this video. And please, if you did, give me a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, give me a like, as I said, a comment, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye-bye, guys.